Thank you. Big changes are coming to an Estero intersection.
After months of controversy, village leaders approved an assisted living center today. It will be at the Corkscrew Road and Sandy Lane. New at 6, NBC2 anchor Stacey Deffenbaugh is there live with a look at the plans.
This area here off Corkscrew will soon look a lot different after a lot of contentious back and forth between the developer, residents, and village leaders. Finally tonight, a resolution. It's 21 acres of open green land that will soon be transformed into a senior care facility.
It's absolutely clear that we needed more assisted living, continuing care facilities in Estero. All of our marketing data reports have shown that.
Plans call for a three-story building that would offer independent living, assisted living, memory units, and nursing beds. When it's finished, 320 residents can move in. Down the road, there also could be a restaurant and civic space for Estero residents to use.
There's a need for it in the community, and the developers seem to be willing to work with the community to take care of any of the questions they had.
Today, the council rezoned the area, Corkscrew and Sandy Lane, to allow the project. Some people living at the estates of Estero River had concerns about decreased property values, increased traffic flow, and the buffer area between the gated community and the facility.
Any community that's adjacent to any construction always has concerns. It's never the same. It's going to be changing, and change itself is difficult at times.
The main concern for a lot of these homeowners was this buffer area between the wall and the new facility. The developer promising to paint the wall, repair it, and also to plant 20-foot trees in this area here to make it more attractive for the homeowners.
It's going to be, I think, a more attractive view than looking at a broken down wall that was there or an empty lot.
The council also feels that location is key. It sits right here across from the Estero Rec Center and what will soon be the Village Center. Now, I'm told that this will be built in phases and they're hoping to have it open by 2018. Live tonight in Estero, I'm Stacey Deffenbaugh, NBC.